My name is Katrina. I would like to know your name first.
My name is Job.
Job.
Three-letter word.
Yeah, really nice to meet you. What is the name of your place? Which part
Mombasa.
Of Kenya?
Kenya in Mombasa.
Mombasa.
Yes.
Which part of Kenya is it?
It's the coast region.
Okay.
It's where the beaches are. Most of the beaches is a tourist attraction area. So if you have to visit Kenya and you like beach life, you come to Mombasa.
That's very interesting.
Yeah. The environment there is more like European because you have all types of people living there. You have Italians, Germans, people who bought land there, settled there. So if you want to visit, you'll meet your fellow, all ethnic group are there. So it will be a place to see. So if you'll come for turtles, it's a good place to hang around. Most people from Nairobi, is the capital city, take their vacation to Mombasa because it's home away from there. The weather is the same, like it's 30 degrees. We have coconut, the coconut palm tree. Swahili culture, same like here. So you have biryani, the same like here.
Oh, okay.
You have a lot of mosque. Islam there is like 80%.
So your name doesn't sound...
Yeah, I'm Christian.
Christian,
so
okay.
So mosque rule the area.
So you are one of the very rare people to find there.
20% Christians, but in that zone for 00. But the Kenya at large, it is more of Christian country than Muslim country. So it varies. So that region is where the Sultan came, the trade, Arabic trade. That's where most Arabs came to Kenya.
May I ask you, Job, do you have seasons in Kenya?
No, we don't have only two. Rain. Rain is the only difference from sun. It's not raining, it's normal sun.
In which months does it rain usually?
Mostly April, May, June, and somewhere October, November.
Okay.
That's where we have heavy rains.
The rest of the year it's like 30 plus?
30, 27, varies. Mombasa is more hotter.
Ah,
Nairobi is 23. Mombasa is a coast region. So Mombasa is around 31 to the maximum. Nairobi will be 23, 24, 25 because it's higher. It's on a mountain.
Thank you so much for your answers. I would like to ask you, what brought you to Qatar?
More experience, studying also.
You're studying here?
Of course, there are classes, there is university, there are other classes you can do here to better myself. So work and study. So
that's actually what I do as well, and I'm so glad you do the same. Like
it's
so cool.
Yeah.
Because there is no future without education, right?
Yes. So education brings you, if you have the higher education, the more the pay. So you have to work hard on both skills. Yeah.
From my experience, I have met a few Kenyans and I have a very good friend from Kenya here as well.
Okay.
I have realized that you have quite good education in Kenya.
Yes, education in Kenya is very high. Among East Africa, we are doing very good.
It's just hard to find a job after.
Yeah, it's same. They are there, but the taxation might be high. The opportunities are less, but here opportunities are more because they require manpower. So it's easier to come here than to go to Europe from our country. So it's home. We've been here for more than 3 years.
So I wish you the best of luck with your work and your education.
Which country you come from?
I'm from Eastern Europe. It's called Belarus.
Belarus. I had one football player was playing for Arsenal from Belarus.
Oh, that's very rare to find. We are not good in football.
The footballer, Belarusian footballer in Arsenal.
Belarus?
Yes.
I think
is a midfielder.
Kleb.
Yeah, Kleb. Alexander Kleb.
Okay. I feel Google. I don't know.
I know him. That's why I know your country. Belarus.
You're welcome to Belarus. We are very friendly as well. We will have a lot of fun. Good nature as well. Thank you so much, Job.
Thank you.
Take care of yourself.